Hello guys, welcome to GNG TV. My name is Ben and I'm here to introduce you our brand new combat machine, the CM16 SRXL. First, I remind you that every year, you and the chopper you bought the gun can win a free trip to Taiwan. So don't forget to register the round tag online because it's a great opportunity for you guys to win a free trip to Taiwan and come here to visit us for your holiday. So here we are. This is our new combat machine, the CM16 SRXL. Let's do the introduction. The replica, as you can see, has a threaded flash hider CCW. It's excellent to fit any silencer you want. Just like that. We have a beautiful key mode metal rail, hard anodized with high-end finishing. On this rail, you can fit all the accessories you want. This is the flip-up metal front sight. To fold it, it's very easy. Just press the button here and push. If you want to put it back in the initial position, just remove it. Same thing for the rear side, just push it and pull to put it back. We have an ambidextrous magazine release and on the top of the receiver we have a new design charging handle. The crane stock is also brand new design. 6 position crane stock, just use the lever right here and adjust to the right position. And lock it back. Now it's fixed. You also have here an extra storage space if you want to put your candy or whatever to the front. And for the battery compartment, just press the button up to the buttstock and turn. You see here there's a lot of space for your battery. So this gun is LiPo ready with GNG LiPo 11.1. three-piece, and surprise, I don't know if you can see very clearly, wait a minute, here is the MOSFET. Another feature is the electronic trigger system, just inside. So with the electronic trigger system, you have a better response when using semi mode. Just look, you see the trigger reset? Excellent, right? The MOSFET has a pre-programmed 3-round burst. Use the semi mode, press and hold the trigger for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Release, full auto. And you have the 3-round burst. If you want to put back to the initial position, just go semi, press and hold for another 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, release. Here we are. And also, this rifle CM16 SR is available in 3 sizes, the CM16 SRS, the CM16 SRL, and the CM16 SRXL. So this beautiful rifle will be available for you guys around June this year. And if you have an old combat machine and you want to install this new feature, I mean the MOSFET, the electronic trigger, it's easy. Because we will develop and release at the same time a kit to install on your old combat machine. So don't worry, you can upgrade, no problem. Just before to leave, be informed we have many contests going on now and you can win wonderful prizes. We have the photo contest, show yourself, the video contest, the greatest glory, and the mascot design contest. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this brand new rifle, CM16 SR XL, and see you for the next episode soon. Bye bye.